integers, lesson number 6, integers, exercise 6.1.
The vertical line of integers. Vertical line of the integers, the values of above 0 is increasing values. Okay? Increasing values. The values of below 0 is decreasing values. Decreasing values. Above 0 is increasing values, below 0 is decreasing values. Now let us see examples. Represent the following statements using sign of integers. First point is, an aeroplane is flying at height of 300 meters. Aeroplane is flying at height of 300 meters means it is going up. That is plus 300 meters. The fish is 10 meters below the water surface. The fish is 10 meters below the water surface means it is coming down. So, minus 10 meters. The temperature in Hyderabad is 35 degrees above 0 degrees. Above 0 degrees means it is increasing. Plus 35 degrees. Water freezes at 0 degrees temperature. 0 is the constant value. Every time water freezes at 0 degrees. 0 is either positive number or negative number. 0 degrees Celsius. The average temperature at Mount Everest in January is 36 degrees below 0 degrees. Below means minus 36 degrees Celsius. Below means it is decreasing. Temperature is decreasing. So, decreasing means minus. The submarine is 500 meters below the surface of the sea. Below surface of the sea means it is decreasing. Minus 500 meters. The average low temperature at Vizag during January is 18 degrees Celsius. Decreasing. This is also low temperature. Low temperature means minus 18 degrees Celsius. Write the true or false. If the statement is false, then correct the statement. Okay. See the number line. Already we know that properties of number line. The right side of the zero is the values are increasing. The left side of zero is the values is decreasing. So minus 7 is on the right side of the minus 6. Is it right? No. Minus 7 is the left side of the minus 6. So write F. 0 is positive number? No, we can't tell. 0 is either positive nor negative. Okay? False. 9 is on the right side of the number line. 9 is on the right side of the number line? Yes. 9 is the